she spent all her time in the depth of a forest with her 8 little friends. There was a hidden secret place, so magical and dangerous at the same time.